Okay, so now we will try to produce the degree distribution plot of the model. So it's a plot, which means that it's a two-dimensional information display. So we just add a plot function, and but we do not want to track the value of a variable over time, but rather produce a distribution of a value at the current state of the network. So we want an histogram, basically. So how do we define that in the inside the plot window? So we can first start with the name, degree distribution. The color, we can put, for example, magenta. And we will modify the pen update commands. Pen update commands are basically the plot command. What happens when the value change and that the plot are updated is inside this block of code. So I can click on the little pen to open the pen update commands. So we do not want to plot the count of turtles. We already have that here. But we want to make an histogram. Histogram is a command of NetLogo that is designed to produce histogram. We want to count the neighbors of the turtles. The degree is the number of neighbor of a node in a network. So let's have a look in the documentation of NetLogo. So we will look in the category of links, which has everything that is related to network. And we are looking for neighbors. So there is a command neighbor. For example, it should be, so there is a lot of kind of neighbors because you can have some links of different types, in, out, etc. But here, we're just looking for neighbors. So MN should be here, yeah. No, sorry, my mistake. Should be neighbors here. All right. So link neighbors. Link neighbors is a function that reports the agent sets of all turtles. So the node found at the other end of undirected links connected to this turtle. This is our case. We have undirected network. So this will find the neighbors of each turtle. So I want to count the number of neighbors for every turtle. So what I want to histogram to make an histogram with is the count of link neighbors, and we want to do that for every turtle. So we can use the word of that will apply the left part of the operator to the right part of the iterator. So basically when I type that, I just say to NetLogo, do that for turtles, something like that. You can check the meaning of the of keyword in the documentation of NetLogo. Basically, with that, it should produce an histogram of the degree, so the number of neighbors, of the nodes of the network. But we want an histogram so the mode line is not adapted, because, okay, what happens when I create some links? You see here there is a distribution thing, but it's drawn with lines that connects the dots of the networks. And a distribution is sometimes better represented with bars, so we will change the type of pen. So we edit the plot, we go into the panel of the little pen, and we change the mode line with bar. Okay. Yeah, this is much better. So we can see that by varying the number of, by making some links at random, this creates more or less random distribution of degree. We can see what happens if we increase the number of links and the number of nodes. Let's say, for example, setup. Okay. Okay. So we have a degree distribution, but maybe we have a problem because here I create a lot of links. Let's say make a very simple network, like 10, for example. And okay, 10 nodes. I select one. And no, let's say 20 node. Yeah, 20 node, because I want the debris of one node to be greater than 10, to show you something. So I select one node, this one. I create links a lot of times. And then, so there is more than 10 links, there are 15 links, but we cannot see that on the degree distribution histogram, because the range of the x-axis is limited to 10. It's something we want to change. So there is a very useful feature which is called autoscale for plots, that will add extra space when your plot is touching the bound of your plot. But here, it's an histogram, it's not, you have to do the autoscaling by hand. So we have to compute the range of the x-axis, so the maximum degree. In fact, we have to compute the maximum degree to adapt the width of the histogram plot. So we define the max degree by using the keyword let, that declare a variable. So let max degree be the maximum quantity of this, and we will adapt the range of the plot by using the set x range plot, I guess. No, it's a set plot x rig, something like that. X range, yeah. So with this command, we will give the minimum value and the maximum value of the x axis. So the minimum value is 1, because the minimum degree is no, it could be 0, so yes, we put 0, okay, and the maximum degree. So what happens if I do that? Okay, I need to set up. Oh, there is a problem, because 0, 0 is greater than or equal to 0. The minimum must be less than the maximum. Okay, it's because at the beginning of the initialization, there is no links at all. So the maximum degree is 0, and it is making a problem with the command set plot x range, because maximum degree is equal to 0. So to counter that, we make maximum degree plus 2, and it should work, yeah. So as you can see on the degree distribution, every node is in the class of degree 0. We should do that for also the y-axis, that is capped to 20. So we edit the code again, and we will use the same command for the y-axis, set plot y-axis range, sorry, and it will range from 1 to the number of nodes, maximum possible value. Okay, with that we should have a degree distribution that scales with the there is a problem, sorry. There is a problem. Okay. No, it seems okay. Oh yes, it's because of the zero, I guess. Okay, so there is no node of degree zero and of degree one, so this is why there is a hole here. Okay, so it seems to work. So that's it. We have a degree distribution, more or less. You can adjust more finely the graphics and so on, but this is what the degree distribution looks like. Okay, we can put that here. And in the other video, we will add two little features to remove nodes and links. Okay.